Hello everyone, I am vlogging today. I don't know why I just got the urge to vlog. This is gonna be jam-packed with a bunch of random updates, stuff. I don't even know what's gonna happen. But I moved into a new place, as you can see. So I moved from Austin to San Antonio because it's cheaper. I'll give you like a really quick tour around my place. I think I really wanted to vlog because I got this in the mail today. If you don't know what that is, stay tuned to find out. Oh my God, it's fucking blue. So yeah, a lot of things have changed. I don't even know the last time I vlogged. I probably went to Corpus, or I went to the concert, or I did something. Let's start with like all the new things. It's spooky season right now. It's October. Carved pumpkins, there's another one right there. Oh, I did decorate for Halloween a little bit. I'm gonna go to the Halloween store and get more stuff today. Fun fact, this is my living room, right? Who needs a living room, really? Like if you have a bedroom, who needs a living room? You don't need two places to sit and watch TV. So this is my office area. I'm trying to get this out of the shot, but you might be like, what is this, Emma? Jet got a UTI. So she was just peeing on everything during that time, mattress included. And I just so happened to be getting a new mattress during that time. So I just kept this one. When I have friends over, I just pull it down and that's where they sleep. It's pretty nice. I just don't tell them that there's pee on it, it's fine. There's a string up here. And maybe I'll get some clips of her doing it, but it's like her little playpen now. Like, it's like a little rock climbing wall for Jet and she loves it. Yeah, so I eventually want to get a couch and bar stools and a coffee table, but who knows when that's gonna happen. My hair is growing back. I'll throw up a photo of when it was growing back a few months ago and it was very curly. Then I got it cut. Yeah, my hair's growing back like not curly. And it's very nice that it's like back to its normal state, I believe. Shower curtain. I recently got curtains. I'm growing up. I'm being an adult. I'm doing adult things. This mattress is higher than my old mattress. Max has a disc issue in his neck. So I got him these little stairs to come up and down my bed. And it's adorable. He loves using them. So another thing that happened recently, I had some friends over. And as you know, I don't have a couch. So we were all playing Jackbox TV. There was me and three other people. So there's four of us total, right? And then bam, my bed collapses. Right now there's like a little dip in the mattress, but I just have skateboards like piled over there to like hold it in place right now. I just looked at my tattoo machine. I gave myself some new tattoos and I have an appointment on Monday to get a palm tree tattoo on my arm. I'm stoked about that. You'll probably see it. I'll include it in this video.
I added red to that. I love the red, but I did that and that.
I did that one on my actual tattoo leg and I think it looks okay. First thing I see, grizzly grip tape. So story behind this, my friend Drew from Indiana came to visit last week and I did not film with him at all. I might have some clips I'll throw in of him like one wheeling or doing stuff. So he's like a pro skater and I don't know shit about skateboarding. I skateboard but I don't know how to build a proper deck. He like told me what to buy basically. I could show you my old board. Jet is gonna have a fucking heyday. That is a knife. I will shut this. Nine trucks for a nine board. Wheels, Spitfire wheels. I got some hardware. Got some mini logo bearings, which apparently are like the same as Red's. They're just cheaper for the best part. I'm not gonna scream, just on the inside. Oh my God, it's fucking blue. That's sick as fuck. Bam. Oh my God, I want clear grip tape now. I did not know that was gonna be blue. I've only had real decks, real boards, for like the last several years. I barely buy new skateboards. So when I went to Woodward, that was my last new board. And that was like, I wanna say 2018, which is filmed on here, on this channel somewhere. And it's a nine. So I had a eight board, 8.5. And I think that's as high as I went. This is a thick boy, a thick girl. It's a thick one. All right, get rid of that. I just cleaned this place too. Ace AF-1 skateboard trucks. This is the old one. I know there's a new one and they're like narrower. Everything I'm repeating is just what I heard Drew talk about. So if it's wrong, it's Drew's fault, it's not mine. And I wanted black because all the trucks come in silver. I'm not a real skater, guys. I'm just here for like the looks and shit. So like, I gotta make it look cool. It feels very smooth too. But I asked Drew, I was like, how much does the graphic play in the role of your decision-making process when buying a new skateboard? And he's like 0%. I want it to look cool because I want to hang it on my wall later. When I was at the skate shop testing out boards with Drew, I was telling him like I wanted a nine board. And the dude at the skate shop was like, oh yeah, a nine board is wider than average, like wider than most boards and all this stuff. And I was like, yeah, that's why I want it. And I don't know, it just felt like he was like mansplaining or just doing some shit because I was a girl. I don't know, could be projecting. Jet's in this box right now.
Oh my god, I went to the video filter and it just happened to be on cinematic. Like, I accidentally went to the cinematic and damn, look at that blur. Okay, so I just got to Eric's house and I'm kind of in a Halloween costume, except I'm not. I was gonna wear the Southside Serpent shirt from Riverdale, but I didn't like how it looked, so I think I'm gonna bleach it. So yeah, this is a trial run. Anyways, so I want to do something for Halloween, right? But besides a haunted house, just something festive. And I asked him about any bars that he knows of because he's from the area, so he knows all the cool spots. And he told me one of them was Zombies, and I looked it up and it looks like a Halloween bar, like, but it's all year round. Like, that's just the vibe. A few days ago we got a black light and highlighter. We want to do a highlighter black light thing, and so we draw on ourselves with highlighter and it glows in the black light.
I got home, I forgot to vlog in the car. But this is Eric. Say hello.
Hi, I'm Eric.
I warned him I was going to be vlogging today. But we went to the Halloween store. Okay. We got some glow-in-the-dark spider web. Hopefully it actually glows in the dark. And then two things of blood. We got spray blood and gel blood. So what are we going to do now?
We're going to put the spider webs up.
Hell yeah. We're going to decorate. And then, oh, I want to show them my lights. Oh, there we go. It's a party room now. Let's go. Woo-hoo. I thought you said you had to stretch it. You didn't even stretch it.
Because I didn't have tape.
You don't need tape to stretch it.
If you overstretch it, it's not going to look good.
Bam. There you go. Make it extra smoky.
Spooky. Woo!
But look, check out the mirror. Oh yeah, by the way, this is my outfit without the leather jacket that I'm wearing. We got these things. Hell yeah, that looks spooky AF. And then I did that one, as you can probably tell. Now my room is spookified, officially, yeah?
It's supposed to be blood, so it has jello in it. It's goopy. I don't like it.
We're doing fun shots over here. Okay. Oh, wait, we have to do it at the same time.
At the same time? But we're not...
Champagne, like, toast? You know?
Oh, God. Ready?
No. Okay. Oh, wait.
Oh, that was weird.
You just, like, sucked yours. I didn't even press it. You were just sucking.
Oh, I just sucking it? I'm just so good at sucking.
The next time you see me, I will have a palm tree tattoo on my arm. It will no longer be bare. So I just got back from the tattoo shop. Here it is. I love the color. Yeah, I wanted a palm tree for a very long time, and I was hesitant for a while because I wanted it in this spot, but I didn't want it to, like, be in my armpit, you know, if that makes sense. But I think it's far enough away. I think it works. I did order clear grip tape, so that'll be here Thursday, and then I'll actually put my skateboard together and I will show you that as well. For me, it's gonna be a couple days, but for you, it's gonna be like 2 seconds, so here's that. I got this yesterday because Jet is bored sometimes, you know? Max over there never wants to play with her. So I got her this little puzzle thing, and this is how I fed her this morning, so it took her a minute to eat. And this orange ball that you put treats in, and then they have to, like, roll it around to have it come out. So now they'll be stimulated. I'm so excited for that. So the clear grip tape came in last night. We're gonna get this set up. Let's go. I'm like, wait a second. This is, like, too small. It's gonna be off by that much. If you have not put grip tape on a skateboard before, probably go watch a different video because I also have no idea what I'm doing and I'm just hoping for the best. I did go to the All Wheels Wanted meetup in Austin yesterday, which I didn't really film. I just took like two clips, which I will play right now. So that was fun. I used to go all the time. I haven't been in a while. It was nice seeing everyone again. New board, previous board. So this is a 9, right? This one right here is a 9. This is a little less than 8.5. Clearly these trucks are like as wide as the board as they should be, and these are not that.